Sir, good afternoon po, Katactica. Sir, baka pwedeng pa-share naman weapon of choice niyo for today.
Weapon of choice, first gun ever since nabili ko to. Hanggang ngayon, ito pa rin, 3 years ago. ENC, ano ba to? 105?
Mm-hmm.
Pero yung ano nito is 416, HK 416.
Okay, base gun.
Base gun, HK 416 base gun ito. Then, super basic lang yung upgrade nito para lang ma-keep up ko, ma-maintain. For 20 or 30 yung FPS nito.
Mm-hmm.
And super simple lang siya. Hindi ganun talaga yung ano to. Basta shoot straight lang talaga siya.
Oh, okay. Sir, napansin ko meron ka rin handgun or secondary. Baka pwede pa-share na rin.
Also, ito rin ever since yung handgun ko. Lock.
D19.
Meron siyang semi and full auto.
Okay. WE, no?
TM nga pala. TM.
Ah, TM.
Mm, super luma na rin to. 4 years, 5 years.
Ilang FPS yun?
Hindi ko nata-check, pero last time, 390.
390?
390. So, all good hanggang na yun. Reliable pa rin yung taas.
Okay, sir. Thank you so
thank
much.
Thank you, Sir Seb.
Play safe. Mass down.
Mass down.
Sir, good afternoon. Katactica po. Weapon of choice lang for today.
Value is 3416. Tapos ENT siya, 102. Then all stock lang siya. Tapos, ayun lang. Tight. Tapos, 48.
Sir, ilang FPS?
380 lang eh.
380. So, wala pang ginagalaw, sir?
Wala pang ginagalaw.
Sir, napansin yung secondary mo, sir? Baka pwede ka share na rin.
Dali, M92. All stock lang din.
M92. Anong brand yan? W. Sir, pwedeng pasapo nito. Alright, sir. Thank you, sir. Stay safe. Mass down. Thank you. Sir, good afternoon. Katapte ka po.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon, sir. Baka pwede pa share naman ng weapon of choice niyo for today.
This is a double bell VSR-10. Stock pa po. Wala pa naman upgrade.
So far, sir, ilang FPS?
Shoot at an average 530 to 570.
VSR...
VSR-10.
Double bell.
Double bell.
Sir, pwede pa sample?
Sige po.
Alright, thank you sir, thank you.
Sure,
play safe.
Mazda, play safe, sir.